It does in fact look like we have seen the payback that many of us thought would be coming for the Wagner Rebellion. As far as we know, Yevgeny Prigozhin, the head of Wagner, has been killed in a plane crash. It may well turn out that that plane was shot down by the Russian military. If in fact that is the case, I think we see an end to the Prigozhin Rebellion in June. Putin tends to kill his enemies, not coddle them. If in fact Putin has killed Prigozhin, it is consistent with his general behavior to those who have taken him on. And Prigozhin did, in fact, pose a direct threat to his regime. One question that I think remains is, why did Putin take the plane down rather than simply poison Prigozhin or push him out of a window as he's done in the past with enemies? The answer may be that this was collective punishment against Wagner as a whole, against the leadership cadre of Wagner. Bottom line here, Putin has demonstrated that he's in command at home. We're likely to see an escalation in the war in Ukraine.